Hey guys, Blaumagier here, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man 2 for the Game Boy. In the last episode, we took on Woodman and claimed his leaf shield as our own. This episode, we're going to go after Airman. Airman is a robot master created by Dr. Wily specially for combat. Airman has his face and his torso instead of a head, a design said to be intimidating. Airman can generate powerful winds with the propeller in his torso to pull or push enemies, and can attack with small tornadoes with his air shooter. Airman dislikes the autumn season because the leaves get stuck in his fan. And good, it looks like I chose a color scheme that will work. Although I might have wanted to switch the yellow with the white, but you know what? That's fine, this works. I need to make sure I use my metal blades here because those annoying birds are back and are honestly in worse positions. We got these demon head things once again. The birds are a little better for farming energy and such in this particular version of Airman stage. And you want to be really careful here because, there's a pit right there to the left. And you might think, hey, I'm supposed to keep going down. But no, you're not. At this point, you're supposed to start going right. And we've got more demon heads. And even more. They sure do love reusing them in this game. And once again, we've got these annoying jerks. Except this time they throw their lightning bolts the way they do in Mega Man 2. And Dr. Wily's Revenge, they existed, but they threw their lightning bolts straight ahead. So, that was something different about them in that game. Oh man. That was pretty close. And I guess I'm supposed to go down. I just don't trust this game too much, because one time I was like, oh, I guess I'll keep going down, and then I kept going down and died in a hole. I was like, the F, man. Let's see. I think I might actually end up dying because I'm coming into this with low health. But Airman is the same as always. I'm actually going to start with the Mega Buster. Luckily, his wind does little damage to me. I say that as it pretty much annihilates me there. Alright, this time I think I can handle him. Yeah, his colors would have been almost spot on if I'd switched the yellow with the white. And there we go, just like that. I waited until he jumped over to use the leaf shield because it's actually pretty hard to hit him with it when he's on the other side of the screen for some reason, so that's just my normal strategy, just like I did in Mega Man 2. Anyways, defeating Airman gets us the air shooter and Rush Jet. So I've got Rush Marine and Rush Jet before getting Rush Coil. I'm not sure how it works in this game, actually. I don't know if defeating Metal Man always gets you Rush Marine, or if you have to just defeat one Robot Master to get Rush Marine. I always start with Metal Man. I think it might be set much in the way Mega Man 2 and Mega Man 3 for the NES are, but I don't know. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode of Let's Play Mega Man 2 for the Game Boy. I'm Blaumagier, and I will see you guys later.